వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం.
లార్డ్ కమ్స్ ఫర్ టూ బిజినెస్, టు గివ్ ప్రొటెక్షన్ టు ది డివోటీ అండ్ టు కిల్ ది డిమాన్స్. సో ఫర్ కిలింగ్ ది డిమాన్స్ హీ డస్ నాట్ రిక్వైర్ టు కమ్. హీ హాస్ గాట్ ఇమెన్స్ పవర్ సింప్లీ బై ఇండికేషన్ ఎనీ పర్సన్ కెన్ బి కిల్. దెర్ ఇస్ సఫిషియంట్ పవర్ దుర్గాదేవి. బట్ he comes for his devotee, because his devotee is very much anxious. He is always seeking protection of the Supreme. So because the devotee will be satisfied by seeing him, therefore he comes. That is it. Because his devotee is always feeling separation, just to give him relief, incarnation of God comes. The final incarnation comes just to give relief to the devotee. Otherwise he has no business. In India there is a class of Hindu. They call so metacharya. They are known as Arya Samaj. Arya Samaj. The Arya Samaj's opinion is, why God should come? Is so great, why you should come here? The incarnation they do not believe. The Muslims also, they do not believe incarnation. They also place the same plea, the why God should come, why you should appear like human being. But they do not know, neither they can answer this question, why God should not come. They say that God cannot come. But if I put the question, why God cannot come? What is the answer? If God is all powerful, why you are curtailing this power that He cannot come? What kind of God is? God is under your law or you are under God's law? So this is the difference between lover of God and the demons. The demons cannot think. They think that maybe there is some God. He must be formless. Because he has got the experience of this form, limited. So therefore Mayavadi philosopher says that when God comes, the impersonal, he takes the form of Maya. That is called Mayavadi. They actually do not believe in God, impersonalism, sunyavada, nirvishesha sunyavada. Some of them are nirvishesha. Yes, there may be God, but He has no form. And Mayavadi, both of them are Mayavadi, sunyavada. The Buddhists and the Shankarites, they do not believe. But we, Vaishnava, we know how the atheists are cheated. Sanmohaya Suradvisham, Lord Buddha came to cheat the atheists. The atheists do not believe in God. So Lord Buddha said, yes, you are right, there is no God. But you just try to hear me, but He is God. So this is cheating. You don't believe in God, but believe in me. Yes, sir, I shall believe. And we know that He is God. Keshava Dita Buddha Sarira Jaya Jagadisha. You see,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna Krishna.